Well, Katie, these cuts are deep, impacting commuters no matter how they get around. Under the current proposal, it calls for the elimination of commuter rail services on weekends, ending subway service at midnight, reducing train frequency by 20%, and putting all ferry service on hold during the pandemic. The MBTA is trying to get a handle on a massive revenue gap due to plummeting ridership. The T's general manager, Steve Poptak, did hint last week that the final cuts may not be quite that severe, but he didn't offer any details. Now, Senator Ed Markey and Representatives Ayanna Pressley and Stephen Lynch are expected to speak out this morning ahead of today's vote, which is scheduled for noon. Live in Dorchester, Matt Reed, WCVB News Center 5.